The inquisitors accuse many of the converted of professing Christianity but practicing Judaism secretly. King Ferdinand and Queen Isabella of the Spains, believing great injury has been done to the Holy Catholic faith, have issued an edict commanding all Jews and those converted who are found guilty of secretly observing the laws of Moses, the Marranos, depart all their kingdoms and dominions by the end of the month of July in the present year 1492 under penalty of death.
Thank you. Thank you. Thank you.